नमस्ते इंडिया सोलार रॉयल्टी। बिफोर वी किक स्टार्ट द इवेंट, फर्स्टली टेल अस हाउ सुपर एक्साइटेड यू आर। टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड लेट अस नो राइट नाउ। बिफोर यू चैट, यू नो, बिफोर यू टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स, वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू गो फर्दर। सो टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स, टॉक टू अस, हमसे बातें कीजिए, हमें बताइए हाउ सुपर एक्साइटेड यू आर, बिकॉज हमें देखकर तो आप समझ जाएंगे दैट वी आर एब्सोल्यूटली सुपर एक्साइटेड। मिस्टर मनीष गुप्ता, आई एम डेफिनेटली एक्सपेक्टिंग अ रिप्लाई फ्रॉम योर एंड। एक जब बढ़िया सा कमेंट हो जाए हमारे चैट बॉक्स में, यू नो, प्रेजिंग ऑफ कोर्स फर्स्ट व्यू मीडिया, एंड तो अगर हमारी भी कर ले तो अच्छा रहेगा। एंड ऑफ कोर्स टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स, टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स। आई एम, वी आर वेटिंग फॉर अ रिप्लाई। क्या बात कर रहे हैं, ऑल राइट, स्टिल वेटिंग, बट वी विल, यू नो, वी विल बी एट इट, बिकॉज वी आर एब्सोल्यूटली लुकिंग फॉर दैट अमेजिंग कॉमेंट विच मेक्स आर डे एंड गेट्स द बॉल रोलिंग। All right, so we have Mr. Rohit who's written in, hi everyone. Mr. Manoj who's written in, hello everyone. That's amazing. We're waiting for another comment and then we'll kickstart. So who's our lucky third? Mr. Sai Baba writes in, amazing, looking forward. Wow, okay. I like that amazing word. Mr. Rohit writes in, looking forward to the award ceremony. Absolutely. And now that you guys have absolutely made our day, let us start. Oh, Mr. Ashok writes in, good evening everyone. Ashok Kumar. 3 minutes, किसी ने कुछ लिखा नहीं और अभी यार कमेंट बॉक्स इज जस्ट फ्लडेड। मिस्टर मनीष गुप्ता, सी, दिस इज योर चैट विंडो टू टॉकिंग टू अस, सो कीप दिस एंथुजियाज्म गोइंग। वी हैव मिस्टर अशोक हुज रिटन इन, क्या बात है, अभी अभी आई कैन कीप ट्रैक ऑफ द कमेंट्स, इतने सारे आ गए हैं। वी हैव मिस्टर अशोक हुज रिटन इन, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। मिस्टर मनीष हुज राइटन, दिवाली इज हियर टुडे, सेलिब्रेशन गोइंग ऑन। मिस्टर पवन, हेलो एवरीवन। मिस्टर समीर खान, हेलो एवरीवन, हेलो एवरीवन। मिस्टर विनीत सेज सेम थिंग। मिस्टर सुशील सेज, It's remarkable effort from you to organize such an event during this pandemic. First few media, that goes out to you. Mrs. Geeta writes in, looking forward to the absolutely rocking entertaining event. Mr. Rohit writes in, happy Diwali. Mr. Vineet writes in, greetings. Yaar, aap log mujhe thaka doge. Aur abhi tak show bhi shuru nahi hua hai. All right. So keep up this enthusiasm. We will get back to the comment in another 5 minutes. All right, a very good evening, India's brightest powerhouses. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, India's best leaders who harness the mighty, mighty sun to power and charge the world. A warm welcome to PV Module Tech India 2020 Awards, the Oscars, right? Of course, it is the Oscars of the module industry, where we recognize and celebrate, mind you, only and only the most exceptional talent in the solar PV module industry. So you must be wondering, ki yaar, aapne Oscars kaise bol diya? So from the best module component manufacturers, the best module equipment manufacturers, to the best solar module companies, everyone is celebrating Diwali and of course this amazing ceremony right here, right now. Each one of you has mastered the art of amalgamating technology, environment and engineering. So isi baat par, let's have a big round of applause for ourselves in this digitally muted state and feel free to comment, claps on the chat box. Let's see, सबसे पहले कौन है? Who is that encouraging leader who types in the chat box? And see, I know that, we know that we, all of you are on mute, but don't let that bring down your enthusiasm. Let's have a big round of applause for ourselves in this digitally muted state. अरे डाली डाली कमेंट डाली, अपने लिए तालियां बजाइए। वी हैव दिस क्लैप इमोजीज, राइट? यू कैन टाइप दैट इन। देखिए, जिंदगी में ना हमारा ऐसा मानना है कि बहुत कम मौके मिलते हैं खुद के लिए ताली बजाने के लिए, तो जब पीवी मॉड्यूल टेक इंडिया 2020 अवार्ड्स और मैं आप सबको ये मौका दे रहे हैं, व्हाई आर यू मेकिंग द मोस्ट ऑफ इट? लाउडर और मेनी क्लैप्स। ओह, देयर इज स्टिल हैप्पी दिवाली गोइंग ऑन। Mr. Manish writes in a compliment for me. Thank you so very much. Mr. Rajiv writes in, happy Diwali. Mr. Sai Baba writes in, thanks Vineet. Mr. Santosh writes in, happy Diwali to everyone. And Mr. Pradeep writes in, happy Diwali to all. Thank you so very much. You're very kind. All right, hello everyone. My name is Nikita Rana and I'm your host for the day. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our esteemed guest of honor is a living legend in the solar solar system. You can gauge his passion for his craft just by the fact that this leader has done his PhD, and not just his PhD in solar realm, but has been tirelessly working for the solar upliftment for a whopping 15 plus years. That's absolutely amazing. And over till next, at least 4 to 5 years. All right, you'll have to, Mr. Manish, please help us common people to understand what that means. And while Mr. Manish does that, let's head back to the moment you've all been waiting for, presenting to you our very first set of awards. So, Zorda Talia, mujhe isi baat ke liye. All right, our very first. Our next award, ladies and gentlemen, is the Module Manufacturer of the Year, Make in India 80 Megawatt. And let's know a little about the company. The company's annual capacity is 80 megawatt per annum. And last fiscal year, they grew by a whopping 40% in volume and 30% by value. Wow, okay. And have backed some good projects from private and both private and government sectors. The company has begun production of mono PERC 400 watt modules, and all INA range is now BIS certified. Wow, okay, seemed very perfect. Let's see who this brilliant company is. And the award. And this brilliant award goes to this brilliant company called Insulation Energy Private Limited, and we have, wow, none other than the managing director, Mr. Manish Gupta, who's come in. Mr. Manish, the stage is all yours.
Yes, good evening, Nikita. My video is, can you ask host to allow my video?
Will be done. We'll have somebody from the team get you started. Till then, Mr. Manish, we can see you.
Yes, good evening, everyone. First of all, thank you, Solar Quarter, to recognize us as a SME and MSME industry. We are definitely, this year we are doing very good, 80 and 80 megawatt plus, and we are also going to expand our capacity next year to 200 megawatt. And definitely government is supporting to manufacturing, especially Kusum rooftop and other schemes where especially DCR modules are applicable. This scheme will definitely help to gear up the capacity of module and cell manufacturing in India, and especially for component manufacturing also. And as Mr. Reddy said, the government is also now incentivize some production-based link capacity to more than 1 lakh crore rupees to next 4 or 5 years. That is also help to the solar sector. And we are regularly having touch and demand with the MNRE, with the Finance Ministry, Commerce Ministry, to help as much as possible to do component manufacturing, especially solar component manufacturing in India, because currently we also more than 80% of the solar component we are importing from our neighboring countries. So very big scope for our country people, very big scope for the market, for the businessmen. And once again, thanks for Solar Quarter to recognize us in this SMEs and MSMEs, especially this category from all over India. Thank you.
That was absolutely fantastic. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye Mr. Manish ke liye. Mr. Manish, you seem like this man who is so positive and happy with life. Kya baat hai? Matlab, we will talk about that later. But usse pehle, dekhi, aapke, matlab, itne, you seem to be like a fan favorite. So, aapke liye hum kuch compliments pad lete hain. We've got so many congratulations coming for you. We have, of course, we have Mr. Amol and Mr. Prajapati, who write congratulations to Mr. Vasuki. We have Mr. Vilas, Mr. Pawan, Mr. Sai Baba, Mr. Vasuki again, who's Mr. Chanakya, Mr. Sameer, who's Hanji? And a very important question from Mr. Ajay, who writes, Manish ji, how come you look so handsome? So, what do Manish ji say? Yeah, आप उनसे बात कर लीजिएगा. That was absolutely fantastic. Mr. Manish, continue to be this, source
thank
of
you, thank you.
Positivity. And thank you so very much. And many congratulations.
Yes. The future trend is very clear. The government is going to encourage this sector. It's okay. Already our Prime Minister increased the total overall target of India from 175 gigawatt to 300 gigawatts. So it's a very good time for all component manufacturers to keep it up. The challenge is definitely with the new technology which is upcoming in the market, especially from China and other countries, the high efficiency module, 450 watt, 500 watt, which is still very less manufacturing in India. But definitely in next year or next to next year, we all companies who is manufacturing solar modules in India, they are upgrading their machines, their market requirements. So with this requirement, all component manufacturers are also, especially the glass manufacturers, EVA backsheet manufacturers, other manufacturers also upgrading their capacities, because in next year, solar days, the efficiency of solar module will increase by more than 22%.
क्या बात है मिस्टर मनीष, दैट वाज एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक. एंड ऑन दैट नोट मैं एक आपकी बात लेना चाहूंगी. देखिए मिस्टर मनीष ने कितनी बार उन्होंने बोला कि कैमरा ऑन करो, दैट एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी वांट फ्रॉम ऑल आवर विनर्स. सो ऑल द विनर्स स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा एंड योर ऑडियो एंड शो अस योर लवली फेसेस, दैट्स नंबर वन. एंड नंबर टू, ऑडियंस मेंबर्स देखिए, अगर आप मनीष सर जैसे अमेजिंग लीडर से कोई भी सवाल पूछे, and you stand a chance to win a brilliant prize. All right, so just repeating that, we'll let the questions pour in. And Mr. Manish, are you all set? Agar ek sawal aaya aapke liye dobara se, like abhi maine aapko googly fek di, ek aur sawal aayega, will you be all set?
We'll do catch up karne ki try karenge, definitely no problem.
Sir, aap try kare. Thank you so much, that was fantastically put, and many congratulations again.
Thank you Nikita.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, our next question for our next winner.